What's up, everyone? Welcome back to 865 RC Mania. I'm Michael Hogan, aka RC Addict 420, and today we're heading back out to Rocck Racing for their Saturday club race. Giggity giggity goo.
Johnny, 220 remaining, 220. Johnny in the one, seven, two, Cameron in the three, Michael in the four, Austin in the five, Brandon in the six. Closest battle on the tracks will be Michael in the four and Austin in the five. They're less than a second apart.
Thank you.
You got Michael Hogan out there in that number one spot showing you guys the way. So, Johnny with the last lap of the race in 24-5. Michael Hogan just reset that fast lap with a 23.3. The leaders will be working the back straight. Blue and orange. Bottom, yellow wing, white tires on two foot wheels. Come down the straightaway. Here comes Eric. Sportsmanship, you don't see that very much at Novice, but these two green buggies coming down lane three are doing a tremendous job. We are 3:45 in. We got Michael Hogan up in the number one spot, Seth Farmer in the two, Johnny in the three, Cameron in the four, Rocck in the five, Brandon in the six, Alex in the seven. Here's some top of the line, right over there. Brady's off the track. Black buggy, yellow wheels, yellow wing, that is your leader right behind you. You didn't get it wrong. Driver, I'm trying to get back over to the announcer stand. You're in a very bad spot there working on your buggy. Thank you. 15 remaining. Caution on the front straightaway. Got caution on the front straightaway. Caution on the front steel. You are all clear. Caution at the end of the straightaway. Stay it outside. You are clear. 1:50 remaining, guys. 1:50. Up next will be Novice. Novice, you guys are up next. No, I'm sorry, you're on the track. Pro E-Buggy, you guys are up next.
Is over. We're back here at the house now, and unfortunately I didn't finish in the A main. I did good in the qualifier. I qualified third, and then I was running first place in the A main about midway through the race, a little over midway I think, and I ended up breaking the rod end on my steering link on the left hand side. It broke, so I had no steering. I tried driving it with it because I could steer a little bit, and then it just wound up not steering at all, so I pulled it off the track. So I have a DNF in the race, but I was running first, so I'm super proud of myself for that. But I mean, it is what it is. It's racing, so you're gonna break stuff here and there. That's to be expected. I can't really complain because I landed on a jump face, like I come off of a double, and I singled it and landed on the front of the second jump there, and that's what broke it, unfortunately. But I mean, you have that, like I said. But anyways, huge shout out to Donald Hayes out there at Rocck Racing. They're reconfiguring the track. It's going to look badass. Another shout out to Chad Cup at N2RC. I broke a hinge pin in practice, and with him and N2RC out there at the track, I was able to get a hinge pin and stay in it so I could race and qualify. And another huge shout out to Tyler Klein again. He helped me fix my car when I broke the hinge pin, and his wife actually runs in the novice class with me, Cameron Klein. She's a great racer, super competitive. I love racing with her. She's great. And she come in second after I got knocked out, so congratulations to her for getting on the podium. But until next time, y'all, hopefully we're gonna get out there on the 30th. It's my youngest daughter's birthday, but she loves watching me race, so she might actually allow me to go race, but we'll find out here in a day or so. But anyways, till next time, y'all, work hard, play harder. Giggity, giggity, goo.